first order of business tonight is officers. And as you can see, we have, I think all of them are here this evening. And I think Ms. Dukes is going to lead us in a special recognition. So we will follow your lead, and when you're ready for us to go down, we'll be happy to do so.
Thank you, Commissioner Ornstein. I would like to recognize our Animal Services Director, Ms. Linda Patelski, Sergeant Mike Brown, and Sergeant Brown's team. They have come a long way in a very short amount of time. Some of you may remember that several years ago, we had tremendous complaints related to animal services and how our cases were being handled in the field. And we brought Sergeant Brown on the team, and along with Officer Sharp's past history, he is our longest standing animal services officer for many years, and his leadership, along with the excellent team that was hired under, they have turned around not only the quality of service that we provide, but also the respect for the service in the community, which is just as important. And through that, they've managed ordinance changes and a lot of things. But what they did not have was an official certification, and that's not something that's easy to get. There's not a lot of training and certifications for animal services officers available, but they researched, picked out a national training, and I'll let Sergeant Brown explain to you in here in a minute what was involved in that. But it is significant, and we wanted to make sure not only that you knew, but that in a public setting we recognized their dedication, not only what they do every day, but also their willingness to go the extra mile from a certification standpoint. So, Sergeant Brown, would you like to bring your team up? Mike, if you'd like to start, just explain to them a little bit about certification.
National Association for Animals recognized. It provides training to give it the basic training for animal control officers. There's ACO1 and ACO2, and we completed it within the year. So it's a recognized animal control certification. So if you go to any Animal Control, California, New Jersey, those are one of the recommendations or requirements you must have to come on the Animal Control, and now our team has that same certification.
Fantastic. Mike, would you like to introduce your
place? All right, so I got Eric Sharp. He's been here the longest as usual. We have Officer Myrtle Cruz. She has a good history too as well. She also was an Animal Control officer in Hawaii. Then we have Jeffrey Atkinson, came from 911, came on to our team. He's been a great access to us.
Thank you, Danny.
And then we got Officer Matt Barney, former VPD officer. He came along and joined our team. So I have some great group of officers who take pride in their job and work very hard for this community.
Thank y'all for what you do.
Thank you for your leadership.
I do want to appreciate y'all for providing resources for us to have this training, to help our jobs, highly education and training that's needed to do our day-to-day job. So I do appreciate Phase Jukes and the commission for that work.
Well, you're welcome. So if you guys like to come on, I have a small appreciation with it. Come up and get in our photograph. You guys are going to scoot over from the front center.
Appreciate
it. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
How y'all doing? Good job.
Appreciate you, guys.
And Commissioner.